80%. Now you got everything mixed. You got Albanian, Italian leftover, Mexican, African American, Puerto Rican. You know, it's all mixed, all changed. But the people they move out of here, the Italian people, or whoever, vice versa, they still come over here and shop. Because they cannot find anything better than this avenue over here. Yeah. I moved up here in 1961. And as I say, it was 95% college when I moved up here. I remember in the summertime, we used to live with the window open, with the doors open, live with the car open, nobody bothered you. Today, you gotta have a gate. Lock the car, put the alarm on the car, and everything. Because a lot of drugs they go around, you know. And they rob everything. Not exactly, but you know. It isn't like it used to be. Yeah. Over here we got a lot of foreign tourists over here. It's a little convenient, you know, with the conditions. And it's safe because it's a lot of cops around. Mm-hmm. You know, yeah. Civilian clothes and unmarked cars. And, you know, it's not so bad. That's all I can tell you.
Tell me what, the last 20 years, I can talk from last 20 years.
Okay, yeah, that's
last
great.
10 years, last 5 years.
Last 20
since yesterday.
Last 20 years.
Okay, which means, which way? Changes which way?
Like the population change.
A population change?
Yeah.
You can see yourself? Do you remember yourself 10 years ago? Already?
I wasn't here 10 years ago.
Really?
No. I'm just a student at four of them. Has it changed for the better?
Each of the mayor of New York, bringing the changes, bringing the changes, not only economic changes, but the population also. Used to be mainly Italian, mainly European, Yugoslavians, Italians, Italians. Oh, don't do that.